choose.
Him.
Oh, well, that's easy to explain.
Why?
I'm telling you. It's because... Well, because...
Why?
I like him. I really like him. They're out my fingernails, one by one. I like him. I don't have a very good reason. Since I've been with him, cuckoos have been in season. But there's nothing I can do. Chop me up for onion stew. Still I yell to the sky, though I can't tell you why, that I like him.
Well, it doesn't make any sense.
Well, that's because you are not a squire.
All right, I'm not a squire. Well, how does a squire?
Well, now. I ride behind him.
Eh? You ride behind.
And he fights.
Fight?
Then I pick him up off the ground.
Why does he say the things he says? Why does he say these things? Sweet Dulcinea and missive and such, never most hem of thy garment I touch. No one can be what he wants me to be. Oh, what does he want of me? What does he want? At walls it won't break. Why does he give when it's natural to take? Where does he see all the good he can see? And what does he want of me? What does he want of me? Thank you.
right, without question or cause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage.
Gentle.